Right, folks, Rick's gonna demonstrate a kettlebell swing right now. So the setup is gonna be a deadlift setup. Right, from here, brace your lats and core, bring it up, good. So the motion itself, think of it kind of as a hip hinge to a vertical plank, right? Good. Notice how Rick rarely has that kettlebell above the head. There you go, and that's the kettlebell swing.